These are people who themselves understand the pain of losing animals and losing crops. And they get together with others and organize because they have visited a farm and seen what others are able to do, decide they want it for themselves and they do not want to come to it by honest means. And that is why I even question the $100,000 fine or the 5 years imprisonment.